How you going? Welcome back to Enshrouded. Today, we're going to be taking out the Revelwood Hollow Halls, but we're going to be doing it solo. Now, if you watched me do the Hollow Halls last time over in the meadows, it, you know, didn't go crazy well. I didn't realize what it was, and I wasn't prepared whatsoever. This time, though, I've got an excessive amount of bandages, food, all that kind of stuff. So, should be good this time. Do I head down and take it on and hopefully not fail? Should. I've crafted the key already, so ready to get to it. I've also got two quests in here, which is good, so. All right, let's get to it. Ooh. Alright, what levels are they? Oh, 15. Yeah, sweet. They're my level. It's a lot easier with, you know, not being three levels behind. Oh, checkpoint, sweet. Right, that audio for this hollow horse is hella creepy. Well, we need to clear everything out, so may as well have a look. I wonder if Mace is back. Oh, critical. Ow. Fights are definitely easier. Keep an eye out for more of those spawners. That's the first I've seen. Oh, being the devil. Oh. that up. Oh. The hornet's nest. Trying to take out a spawn of that again. Alright, there we go. Oh. See if I can pick them off isolated. Wow. Pick them off while they're isolated. I see chests, so I'm gonna go this way. Oh, ambush. When in doubt, spam left click. Two. All right, two hand. Yeah, it's only common. I'm gonna go with the legendary steel. Oh my god! What's up, guys? Ah! How'd you... You know what? Yeah. Go to my minions. Well, that didn't go how I hoped it would. If I go down there, it's gonna... good thing I didn't go down. All right, what's in this? Good axe, like stats wise, but yeah. All right, I guess we're gonna slide down that thing now. Burning. What's going on? Let me out. This could swamp. Checkpoint there. Well, come here. I'll fight you around the checkpoint. No worries. I'm just going to spawn right back there. What's up, boys? Back around, too. I hell, bro? Oh my god. Well, that'll be the boss. Time to cook. Get it, minions. Oh my. Never mind. Minions. That's actually kind of useful. Ow, I rolled too quick. Go, minions. He does a lot of damage, but he's kind of squishy. That's cool. We'll get him. Slam. I dodged all his hits until he was done.
No way!
Alright, so he can one-shot you. That's great. Sweating for that. Why is he? Stop making noise, you're dead. Alright, so we got trophy. Giant bones. 17. Trash bow, man. All right, let's see what else is here. Trash bow. Complete. What's this dude? There you are. Oh, I need to get some pet food, animal food. Highlands is the next zone, obviously.
I'll see you in your dreams.
There we go. Whoop. Bingo, done. Ectoplasm. I don't know what I need that for, but we can make it now. Well, we're done. Not done, but like, you know, done with the quest. Yeah, I didn't get all the gems. There's still one more in there, but I'll come back and do that another time. Next time, we're going to be going into the Highlands. We're done in Revelwoods. We can't do anything else in Revelwoods, so we're going to carry this party on into the Highlands. Oh, there we go. That's where we're going to be going in next. I don't actually know where the Highlands is. I assume that's all, like all of that is the Highlands, but we're going to find out next time. We're moving it. We're moving it. I think a level cap of 30, I think, and we're at 18. So we're getting there. We're progressing. This is good. This is good. Highlands next. Well, that's that. If you enjoyed this video and you haven't already, make sure that you hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the future videos. We're doing a full playthrough. Hit the thumbs up button, comment, all that kind of stuff. Anyway, thank you very much for hanging around to the very end. I'll catch you the next one. See you later.